If you're looking for a soulmate to be with in a romantic relationship, it's not all happy peaches and cream. It's intense. Your soulmate is going to push you. Look what happened to Adam and Eve. They had some problems there. They were soulmates. You're pushing each other in different ways, and that's the natural process of having a soulmate.